Our worship team is a special group of singers who minister in the services for a particular church. It could be a Sunday service, a prayer service, an evangelistic meeting, a home church fellowship. And it is important for us as worship team members to have a prayer time, to read God's word, to learn the lyrics. Yes. Not fully depend on the screens that are in the service or on a bulletin. Let's internalize the words. Let's meet before, well in advance, before the service begins. It could be a special day which we have set apart for practice and praying together so that we know the keys we are supposed to sing in. We know the flow of the songs. We should not be meeting on an early Sunday moment, 15 minutes before the service begins, and rush over things. No, these are special ministry, and we have, like the pastor, to prepare in advance and seek God for a message for his people.